I am Shraddha, Vanshika's mother. My daughter is in class 5th C and she has been here since like 7 years from prep until now. It's been a great journey with this school, not only academically but otherwise as a human being. She is growing so gracefully.
I'm parent of Veera Saxena, who has been studying here since 3 years. Now she's in second standard. My experience in this school has always been very amazing.
And I thank all the teachers, principal ma'am, headmistress ma'am, and all the teachers and faculty and the support staff as well, because they really take very good care of the child, and I am very, very thankful, and I am hoping that the journey will continue until class 12 here. Thank you so much, school and everybody.
The teachers, faculties, the helping, all the staff members, they are so cooperative. With Ira, I had few medical issues also, and they have always been there helping us, cooperating with us. The learning pattern here is very interesting. They are not only into theoretics, but they are also teaching them practically. They are doing many activities, which is giving the student chance to come up front and speak whatever they want to. So that's really best about them.